Welcome to JAT. In this video, I will be unboxing the Xiaomi Yi action camera. I'm very excited about this because this is my very first action camera. Now, this camera has not been officially launched in my country at the time of this recording, but I managed to get my hands on this basic version which just consists of the camera. And this one that I got is white in color. The packaging is simple yet stylish. The box, which is made out of recycled material, has a dimension approximately 4 inches in width and length and has a depth of about 2 inches. Comparatively, with the Xiaomi 10,400mAh power bank, it's just slightly bigger. And I'll be using this to charge up the camera shortly. But before that, let's go back to the packaging. The Yi logo is prominently located at the front of the box. And at the back, we have some specifications about the camera itself. Now, without much further ado, let's start unboxing. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. And there you have it, the Yi action camera. Now, the camera in the box, there's a protective foam over here, just a thin layer to prevent it from shock. And the camera itself, snugly in the center, you can see that it's covered with a transparent film on the body as well as on the lens to prevent it from scratches, I suppose. Let's see what else is in the box. Camera. We have the user guide, which is typically in Chinese, but I'm not too worried about it, as there's many English translations online, and graphically, it's simple enough to understand how to use it. Next, we have here a short USB cable for charging the battery and data transfer. And we also have the battery itself. Now, before we can start using this camera, we need to charge it. And for that, this is the battery, this is the USB cable, and this is the compartment for the battery itself. Take note, the receptors are over here. And to insert the battery, we just have to align it together. And before that, one important part about the battery is this piece of paper over here. Now, I read on the blogs and forums that this is an important piece of paper because when we insert the battery over here by just applying gently a bit of force snugly inside, to remove it we actually will need to pull on this to pull out the battery, and there you have it. But now, since you wish to charge the camera, you need to put it back in, just slightly, a bit of force, and close it snugly. Right? The USB connector goes over to this side, and here we have the USB connector, the micro HDMI connector, the SD card slot, which will allow us to insert a micro SD that supports up to 64 GB. So let's start to charge this camera up by using its default cable. Okay. Over here, and I just have my laptop with me, so I'll just plug it in. And what you see is that when it starts to charge, this ring lights up in red. So I'll pause the video here for a moment to allow this camera to charge, and we will continue on its description and usage shortly. Thank you very much. Stay tuned.